How to use NeoPixel 16 ring with Arduino Uno. Today I'm going to show you how to use the NeoPixel ring with Arduino Uno, a very basic type. As you know, we love colorful LEDs, even it has been established on a ring. The need list. First, Arduino Uno. Second, NeoPixel ring 16 with 16 embedded tiny NeoPixels. 3. Your PC. To upload Arduino codes, load Arduino IDE. Step 1. The codes and connections. You will see there are two files on the attachment. Put the RAR file extracted onto Libraries, Arduino, Libraries. Paste all files here as a NeoPixel folder in. Then use the codes .txt onto Arduino IDE to upload codes to Arduino Uno or what else you have as a board. You will use only 5 voltages, GND, and Arduino PWM size pin 6 only on this example. The picture on the attachment is the connections of Arduino Uno and NeoPixel ring as between. My source is based on Adafruit website. What is next is using two NeoPixel rings together. Check the second video. That's all.